Praise be to God. Daily One Missionary Biography. Today's missionary, James Hu. Year of birth 1789. Year of death 1847. Place, Cumberland. Country, England. Place of mission, India. Honorable James Hu was born in England in the year 1789. He received his degree from the University of Cambridge. He also joined the Biblical Seminary and graduated from there as well. In the year 1814, he was ordained as a minister. Though he served as a church priest, he had high regards for the missionary life. He considered there is nothing greater than missionary work and surrendered himself for the same. While he was attending a missionary gathering, he was touched by the preacher's emphasis on the inevitable need to carry out the mission of spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ to various countries. And those words of the preacher were deeply embedded in his heart, which led him to look for an opportunity to serve the Lord as a missionary. He offered himself to be a missionary and arrived in India along with a group of East India Company. He was appointed as the first chaplain of the army stationed in Tirunelveli city in Tamil Nadu state. He made use of every second of his life to serve the Lord better. He also wrote 5 volumes of the book, The History of Christianity in India. Through establishing schools and distributing the Bibles and prayer books, he led many to Christ. He also established the Anglican Bible Society and built a church in Pundamalli, Chennai, for the soldiers to worship God. He was instrumental in nurturing the spiritual lives of Christians in Tirunelveli and Chennai. James Hu fulfilled God's purpose through his tireless service to the people and finished the course of his journey in the world in 1847. Beloved, do you have the burden for the souls in India? God bless you.